Hello, my name is Celia, and I wrote Tell Us What You're Growing because I believe that we have the right to know what's in our food. So on behalf of myself, GMO-free Prescott, and Prescott area musicians, please, California, vote yes on Prop 37 to label those GMOs.
Listen, brother, listen, sister, it could kill you or enrich you. Read the label, then read behind the lines. To the doctor, to the clinic, you may say that I'm a cynic. As you pick up your prescription and you're feeling fine. Till next time, I've got the right to choose. You've got the right to choose. We've got the right to choose our food. Hey, I've got the right to know. You've got the right to know. We've got the right to know. Come on, tell us what you're growing. Feed the family, feed the children. We're a culture that's been ill in what has got into our bodies and our precious minds. Plant a garden, build your soil and get it started and save grandmother's seeds, 'cause we are running out of time. I've got the right to choose. You've got the right to choose. We've got the right to choose our food. Hey, I've got the right to know. You've got the right to know. We've got the right to know. Come on, tell us what you're growing. Tell us what you're growing. If you're gonna thank God with my food, if you're gonna thank God and leave organic farmers food, if you're gonna thank God with nature's treasures, if you're gonna thank God, I want the new religion. We've got the right to choose. 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 Label those GMOs and tell us what you're growing.